I'm Nick Leister from the SolidWorks training team. In SolidWorks, we utilize relations and dimensions within the sketch environment to control the positioning of sketch entities. When all sketch entities have the necessary relations and dimensions, we consider the sketch fully defined. In this video, I'll show you how to use the fully defined sketch command to add relations and dimensions to a sketch automatically. Let's get started. I have an electronics enclosure assembly with parts that contain several underdefined sketches. Several parts within this assembly reference the base part, so I will open it in its own window and stabilize its geometry by fully defining all its sketches. I'll start with a sketch driving the base flange feature. Underdefined sketch entities display blue, which is how I know this sketch is underdefined. I'll use the Smart Dimension command to define the construction line's length. The endpoint and the horizontal line turn black, which shows these entities are now fully defined. Manually adding relations and dimensions can be time-consuming, so I'll expand the command manager and click Fully Defined Sketch. The Fully Defined Sketch command property manager allows me to control the relations and dimensions I add to the sketch. Without changing any default inputs, I'll click Calculate. The command adds two tangent relations, one radial dimension, and two linear dimensions measured from the part's origin, which I don't want. I'll click Undo. In this case, I want the vertical dimensions measured from the horizontal line at the bottom. Now, when I click Calculate, the dimensions display how I intended. I'll click OK and exit the sketch. I'll scroll down and edit the sketch that drives the cut extrude feature at the bottom of the tree. Again, I'll expand the command manager and click Fully Defined Sketch. In this case, I'm only concerned with fully defining the sketch entities in the center, so I'll click Selected Entities and box select the components I'm interested in. I want to add linear dimensions relative to the origin, so I'll select the origin under the horizontal and vertical dimension schemes. Now, I'll click Calculate to fully define this sketch. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a playlist focusing on sketching in SolidWorks.